Dang, CJ, so cool. Said I done stole this whole YouTube blueprint. Like, I didn't even know what the f*** it was when I started YouTube, but you know what it is? You know what it was? I was coming up too fast. You a black guy that's at the top, right? You a black guy that you feel like you at the top. You see another black man coming quick. You get scared. Another black man is coming. He's coming. You got scared. And you start hating on them, start throwing shots and shit. Listen to this. This is son reading a live they was doing a little giveaway.
Oh, we got one. No. iPhone
Lex. Someone said Funny Mike is better.
They guess what? They can go to Funny Mike and try to win something. Oh, wait, you don't do giveaways. I ain't mad at
you. I did hella giveaways, but that's another hating. Instead of reaching out, seeing me coming up, hey man, youngin', come with me. You basically try to close that door, but a nigga came through that anyway. Nigga, you's a hater, you know? Once you're a hater, you know, it's just in your blood. You get what I'm saying? But look, I can clout chase off this shit. You're a hater, you know, it's just in your blood. You get what I'm saying? But look, I can clout chase off this shit. I can go on YouTube and, man, make a video and make a bag off of it. But I don't want to, I'm not even finna clout chase off that little situation because that's fucked up. You get what I'm saying? This is show you how the black community is. But all I'm going to say is, you know, God bless you, you hear me? And just humble yourself, bro, because you show the cause and the jury and, oh, you flaunted too much. You know, you got the big head, dog. You know, just humble yourself. But when you see me, you know, I don't want no smoke with you. You know, just slap the f*** out of me if you don't like me. You know, and we'll see what happens.